For years, Diana was my...
Diana, she always talks about him.
Yeah, I'll do just one last sweep, since none of you got a goddamn clue. Now, I don't want any little detail missed. There's a body in here somewhere. Just know
I can't find anything.
Exactly, that's why it's perfect. Look, all the clues here point to somehow the clock...
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll do just one last sweep, since none of you got a goddamn clue.
Yeah, okay.
Now, I don't want any little detail missed. Is in the vicinity. I'll sniff him out.
Nope, not there. What's that? Now what?
Sweep the area.
I got Diddly Squad over here.
Oh, he's good. I'll find you.
Give me some answers. What is the f***ing happening here?
Whoa. Over here, I need backup.
Find him before he blows the whole place to shit. Area is clear. No sign of him. Are you okay? This is the Chicago police. Jesus H. Christ.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade... They say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say. So hurry!
Just stay calm.
Owner now. And you think it was murder, huh? No.
Now it's sharp.
Wish I could say the same about you.
How long have you been waiting to do that one, huh?
That came to me last night. I even got up to write it down so I wouldn't forget.
Seriously? That was, ambitious of you?
Well, I had to pee anyway. Three times a night now. I tell you, kid, don't grow old and don't let your prostate swell.
Nice. Don't plan to. I'm a little fast by now.
Well, then you're a damn fool. I say, you're a moderate. Stroke on the golf course. Or in a hotel room.
Hey, beat it, buddy.
Hey there!
Hey, who the hell is that?
I don't know who you think you are, but I ain't buying it.
Dispatch, someone just went down. I got no...
Time to regain focus. According to Birdie, strip club owner Dom Osmond is Blake Dexter's informant. He put the arms dealer on Victoria's trail. I will remove him from the equation before he causes any more damage. Personal note, Birdie did not give me this information out of the goodness of his heart. He has much to gain by Osmond's death. This is a fragile alliance. I have to tread carefully.
overhead. Find him before we all get shot.
It's a wild goose chase.
Relax a minute. I don't know what's going on, but my gut tells me it's not over.
I don't see anything.
That's because somehow you're not looking at the right place.
Yeah, duh. I'm not a fucking idiot. If I was looking in the right place, we could go home. I'm just saying, I can't find anything.
Well, something's got to be. But that is my voice. I can't help it.
You know what? I should have asked the Birdman. Maybe he knew something.
It wouldn't have helped.
Oh shit, they're here. Three Wade's guys in the crowd asking questions. It's only a matter of time before they see me. You gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Right. Come here for a moment. Yeah, come on.
Hello?
That's it.
Good to see you, officer.
Best price in town. Best
all around
is that
town.
Come by my shop. This best price in town. Basket full of them. I'll give you a good deal on...
Yes.
Yeah.
The show.
Over here. 2 for 1.
Hey, you the one who took the last donut back... Turn around. Stand down. Hey, who are you? Don't fucking move! You think... Okay, on my mark!
All units, perpetrator is close by. Be advised he is armed and dangerous. Stand by.
Wearing a disguise.
Let me just...
I have a lead on the perp. Investigating with caution.
Thank you.
going on?
Dispatch, got a possible homicide. I don't know yet. Hold on.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Late 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly...
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement. The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Shh. Don't make a sound.
it's not that they're nuns. I mean, it's just... I mean, God, whatever happened to duct tape?
That's Wade for you. The guy likes his carnage. Sick, sick shit.
Get the power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
This has gotten way out of hand, man.
Finishing off where we started. Let's go.
We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade will rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they do. Don't worry, all right? We'll find her. We'll do.
They got anything yet?
Fuck if I know.
Doesn't sound like it.
Yep, they've been at it for a long time. Guys,
hate it when kids play with their food.
You guys understand?
Yeah, baby.
Okay. Now find that goddamn girl before he tears all you sorry punks a new one! So look harder! Tear everything apart! Now get going!
Shit.
He's pissed.
I don't know. Kinda drifted off.
Get your shit straight. If you don't find that girl, it's fucked.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said we're fucked.
Oh. Yeah, really? How's that?
Why do I bother looking out for you, man? You got my back? No, because you're fucking high all the time. I got yours.
Come on. Hurry. Oh, shit. There is so much here, man. I'm gonna be fucking rich.
Yeah.
What the fuck is Stantoria? The shit can treat that?
Stop screwing around. Just grab what you can.
Shut up. You're giving me a headache.
Man, you're grumpy. Put a cross up your ass.
The whole...
Oh!
look! This piece of crap won't fuck!
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade'll rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet. What?
Be careful, okay? Just get the ball back. Ah, it's just a gunshot. Just killed Bob! Hey. Jesus! He's good!
I ain't done nothing! Please, please look into your heart!
Put in his head! Hurry! Oh, shit! There is so much here, man!
Take this, you prick!
Hope you meant what you said about seeing some action.
He's got some cover moves, man! I like it! Where are you?
Stand up for, man. Okay? Picking on someone! He knows his shit.
Sign. Nah, I got fuck all over here. Huh? Way to blend in, dumbass. Bending over, are we? Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. You're gonna end up in a closet later.
costume! You hear that? Get your gun!
Yeah, it was a gun.
Hey!
Reload it! Watch my back! Attention,
oh,
boys.
He's not here.
Fox in the hen house.
Hey, Baldy, come on out now. Come and play. Come on. Nothing's gonna happen, man. All good. Come on. We're cool.
After you, leader.
Who the fuck's shooting? Fucking die! Fuck! Where the hell is he? Oh man, he's fucking gone. I don't know where he is.
fucking god! What is he, a goddamn magician?
Okay, I know someone who's about to wish he had never been born.
Little boy, you've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just...
Oh,
God! Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Okay, so we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
We stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this. The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it a long time ago, so relax, okay? Damn it!
Whoa.
No, that did not just happen. Son of a...
The one who was at the terminus? I keep hearing all these rumors that, well, whatever, they can't be. Anyway, he's got Wade all fired up.
We're risking the chair, because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down, Jesus! What if that crazy shit hurt?
Asshole!
Shoot!
Take this, you prick! Choke on it, asshole!
I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker! And you, Baldy, don't you fucking do with a fucking bullet in her head! That's what I'm saying! Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny! Don't be fucking with Lenny anymore!
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?